You know I love you. You know I love you to the moon and back. You know the love I have and the support I have for you. But some I'm so disappointed in you and your explanation. Some when I met one of Moesha Frel and asked you to forgive her and you told her to fuck off. That was so gangster. And to say, now someone says, yeah, move on, go. But you knew the boy was lying, yet you recorded the boy. What was the reason of you and Ellie came recording the boy? If not to leak it, more recording said don't be happy. Yes, when Moesha called you for forgiveness, Moesha was sick. Moesha was yare. And she called you out of a sickness. So what's the reason of recording the boy? Nelson is lying. Nelson told me a different version of the story and told Anekua a different version of this same story. Because Moesha who catch bloggers is why you talk so that you also get the revenge. Sis, admit it. If not, I will record this conversation with the end summer. Ubebo restaurant. You see, you fire re and sereni pao. You are read your mommy. You are fan sereni pa. Because we don't know how tomorrow. Obi nim the better watching. And see are ready. And summer, as a businesswoman, after doing this, make me so my friend. You know, I call you to order food. I am scared. What if you record me? What will you do with it? Enter here. You are a lady. You are above this. You are above this water. To allow Nelson to drag you there. And Samna Nelson, no kind of boy. He spoke out of drugs. Drugs. Someone offered drugs. And that's why he's talking like that. Oh boy. I was so moved when he died. You record.